I doubt it. It's a mechanical problem. And they don't know how to fix it. They have to wait till we get to Atlantic City. And just make sure you don't touch it, but don't be alarmed.
It looks like maybe about another 80 miles we should be past.
I wonder why they couldn't put it back up.
Other aircraft have reported the